Leadership starts with doing the tough, making the tough decision.
Yes.
Going on, but I'll tell you now, the six other people that I'm on the school board with, I'll fight to the end of the day with them because they are in it, we're in it together, and we have to have strong leadership. And if we don't get strong leadership, then we're going to go find it someplace else, and we have proven it. So that's what you need. You got to take the names out of it, and you need strong leadership to make the decision that's right for the entire community.